And I'm very pleased to announce that the WNBA is coming to the Bay Area.
Yes.
For the first time since 2008, the WNBA is expanding. The league announced today it's adding a franchise in the Bay Area. The team will be owned by the Golden State Warriors ownership group and will start play in 2025. But before that, a champion of this season needs to be crowned, with the finals beginning this weekend on ABC 7. And tonight, ABC 7's Jaron May is getting you more on how Southwest Florida will be on the court.
Kierstan Bell is one of the greatest FGCU women's basketball players ever. The guard was a two-time All-American and a two-time A-Sun Player of the Year.
You know, she goes down as an all-time great FGCU Eagle.
She also helped the Eagles win two conference championships commemorated in the rafters here at Alico Arena. After her junior year, Bell got drafted into the WNBA, and in her first season, she hoisted another banner, this time with the Las Vegas Aces. Now, Bell is banner hunting again, looking for her fourth championship in as many years.
This is like the best moment you could ever possibly have in basketball. Being able to go back-to-back finals is like very, very crazy.
Crazy but true. Bell and the Aces are finals bound again, looking to become just the third WNBA team to ever go back-to-back.
Coming into the league and winning two championships back-to-back is like something that is definitely not on my list, but definitely could be checked off.
If that box gets checked, it'll mean a little more this year. Bell has seen double the amount of playing time this season, with all of her stats growing.
You can see she's a lot more comfortable out there than she was a year ago. She's really developed as a player. She's got more playing time this year and has been more productive, and it's good to see her growth as a player.
I feel like this year probably be a little bit more special. Because I get to contribute a little bit.
Those contributions will be needed as the Aces are going up against a stout New York Liberty team.
I think we're ready to play. Honestly, I think they're ready to play. I think this is going to be a great series.
The WNBA Finals, featuring FGCU's best, begins Sunday at 3. You can watch Bell and the Aces right here on ABC 7. For now, reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, ABC 7.